Sligo. Shiva is the consciousness, universal body. Everything is dwelling in that universal consciousness. Everything is within that one universe.
Universe. understanding drugs. is meant by the fourth dimension. It is only another way of looking at time. There is no difference between time and any of the three dimensions of space, except that our consciousness moves along it.
We'll be right back. Humans consider themselves unique, so they've rooted their whole theory of existence on their uniqueness. One is their unit of measure, but it's not. We've codified our existence to bring it down to human size, to make it comprehensible.
But if humans are not the unit of measure, and the world isn't governed by mathematical laws, what governs all that?
Time gives legitimacy to its existence. Time is the only true unit of measure. Without time, we don't exist.
fantastic universal sense. We were winning.
Thank you. We'll be right back.